Oh, man, it feels so good to be back together. Who's excited? Who else?
Yeah!
Showtime.
Welcome back, kids. How is my ministry of history?
Can I get a hallelujah?
Y'all did so well last semester. I can't believe my academic decathlon champs came from what Carlos called the dum-dum room.
Hey, we're smart. I took a BuzzFeed IQ test, and they said I'm qualified to be a dog catcher.
I am so happy to be back.
On top of being a teacher, now I'm Dr. Iglesias, unlicensed ghetto therapist.
You need to focus less on your kids and more on what matters.
Don't say.
All the single ladies in Long Beach.
What if I bomb the play? What if I start bombing everything? What if I bomb college?
Have you thought about talking to a school counselor about this?
That position has been vacant since Miss Garza left.
Ah, that's right. She said she needed a less stressful job. I think she became a hostage negotiator.
You cracked me up, but you make me sick!
Starting now, everything counts. The fun part of school is officially over.
Lorenzo's in.
I'm in too.
You can't have ebony
without ivory.
I'm ivory. Thanks for clarifying.
Y'all keep playing patty cake, I'ma start drug testing.
Just that I'm so confident you're all gonna go to college, I forget you might not be as confident in yourselves. But you will be, because I will be carrying you.
My grandma has that poster in her bathroom.
My abuelita just has a picture of the Virgin Mary in a Raiders jersey.
Respect. I had to stop wearing Hawaiian shirts because people always thought I was Hawaiian.
That's so crazy. I thought you were Samoan.